Okay, so we're here launching the Kickz scheme with the Premier League and the police. It's a scheme to give young people an opportunity to do something in the evenings. And the police are really backing it because it's reduced crime by nearly a third on the evenings when it's been operating. And, you know, people sometimes say they're worried about whether there's anything for kids to do in the area where they live in the evenings in particular. And schemes like this are exactly the solution to that. We're going from 25 schemes to over 100 nationwide. And I think it's a fantastic example of how football can really show its social responsibility in terms of giving kids something to do, but also in terms of, you know, them learning about drugs awareness, getting skills, being able to become volunteers. And we're really glad to be able to back this.
Hi, I'm Nedley King, and I'm here just to help promote the Kickz initiative. You know, this is something that us players like to come down and promote and try and provide a way out and a better life for them. So, you know, it's something that we've done in the past and, you know, we've enjoyed doing and we'll continue to do in the future.
This is one of the best community projects I've seen. Young people, thousands of them, enthusiastic about football. They come off the streets, play football, are part of a team, part of a community group. It cuts crime, but it also builds a huge community spirit in the area. And I've seen this project work here. I've seen it work in other areas of London. All the major football clubs are now involved, and the contribution of the professional footballers to this, as well as the police, is making for the success of this project. And that's why we're putting more money in today.